today we are going to have a look around Cheltenham College, so come along with me.